saw a woman who was a face of new dreams. She walked the blocks of Maynard and got a gin. The frayed streets of a broken childhood, full of heavy-hearted men and women. She was magisterial and so precise. Her hands worked new possibilities. But somewhat broken down in the prime of life, these new horizons were hard to see. How long will this interruption last? These journeys through sad towns and villages. In that fateful time at the Roseland in New Glasgow, I saw the darkness fall upon her. But still she rose through the tribulation, as she had so many times before. She was the beacon of our lives, destined to conquer so much more. Well, she was mocked so low for essays in school.
Every time,
even refused when she applied to nursing school.
Oh yeah.
So she traveled the high roads of Montreal, New York, and Boston to pursue
her dream.
How long will this interruption last? Our journeys through sad towns and villages. That fateful time at the Roseland in New Glasgow, as the darkness fell upon her, she said,
I'm